Unveiling a new program designed to benefit small businesses. The St. Louis-based grocery chain is partnering with an Indianapolis-based nonprofit to launch Schnucks Springboard. The program hopes to help businesses with diverse owners by creating opportunities and relationships between corporations and minority-owned businesses. The program is taking applicants now until May 12th. The recipients will be announced later this summer.
New at 5.